No slip in place now.
Out. Outside edge. The wicket falls. And a big one it is too. For the Pakistanis, Shabir. Well, he's been a bit wayward, he's been a bit expensive, but he's got out a very dangerous batsman.
Sehwag will be extremely disappointed with this. Look where his other foot goes. Playing almost a late cut to Shabir Ahmed. And that's a big bonus for him. Not a great delivery, but not a great shot from Virender Sehwag. Gone for 20. India lose their first one for 34.
Vivius Laxman comes to the wicket. He could do with a run or two. He's only scored 27 in the three innings that he's had in this series. I see he's had four innings.
Fine. Four.
Nice way to get off the mark. Little half volley leg stump. Just the old fashioned leg glance, if you like. Or leg glide. Nicely played.
I think the idea was solid from Shoaib Akhtar. He wanted to attack the wickets. He wanted the ball to be pitched up.
Nicely timed. He's played that on the up. He get a third. Beautifully timed shot.
Come on, Vinay.
Well, I imagine Virender Sehwag would have been remorseful that he didn't play like this. Full face of the bat into the gap. VVS Laxman appears to be sharp this morning. He's come out first up. The feet are going okay. It's getting down there, meeting the ball crisply. Past Inzamam, the captain.
Impossible. Impossible to get to that. Yusuf Yahana was a third man.
Just a little fuller and wider. This time VVS Laxman commits to the shot, uses the full face of the bat, specifically behind point. Really good shot. Mohammad Sami can't get that wide. Especially two balls in a row when you give good batsmen a practice run. This Indian top order can bounce back to form and really get away on Inzamam.
He's taken the sting out of that one. Is it going to be enough? I think he's managed it. VVS Laxman is really picking up some useful runs in that favourite area square on the offside. This looks a good batting pitch.
Oh, it's a glorious shot. What a tremendous shot that was. The big bats that these players have got, the timing, really has got great timing. Let's look at the balance from side on. Oh, the ball was about knee height, hip height and throw height, and he's just whipped it. Look at that. Brilliant shot, really is. VVS Laxman shot straight after drinks, finding the gap and doing it with those wonderful wrists of his.
Making room, and what a shot. Exquisite bit of timing from VVS Laxman, making room to put it through the cover area. Tremendous strike. Both the wicketkeeper and the bowler thought they were through. The bat came through so late. They thought they'd snug it through. Lovely drive to the offside. That's beaten Mohammad Sami. Exquisite timing from VVS Laxman. Placing the ball beautifully. It gets him to 49 now.
He's planting the foot today. Back lift up, foot down, downswing on the way through. Head right behind the shot, elbow in line. Sami can do anything. That's what we call timing. Timing of the downswing, the footwork, and the wrist at the end. Gets a run. Gets the 50. Tremendous knock. Effortless. And very elegant. First 50 for Vivius Laxman against Pakistan. The crowds are up. They're appreciating his effort. He's been smooth. He's been precise with his placement. Five fours. Very good strike rate of almost 100. That's put away in the air. Will it be taken? Oh, dropped! What a miss. Stafi Kumar, who probably caught the sun, I'm not too sure, but Abdul Razak, I thought, had got VVS Laxman in playing uppishly, and Zaman Malak is disappointed. This would have been a crucial blow. Well, it was a short ball, definitely looking straight into the sun. He didn't lay a glove on it, so had to have gone in the sun at the wrong time for him. But the shot was played, and it was played in the air. Maybe we can try on that, say the Pakistanis. Murad is up, but there's still pitch a run. Well, the devious Laxman is not as fleety as some of his other mates, but not back in that crease in time. Lovely timing now. This ball will win the race from Kapil Kumar. Great piece of timing from VVS Laxman. Hardly seemed to hit that one. It was poor timing and magic touch.
Well, there's a few questions here I'd like to ask. Number one is, why is Shabir at cover? And here it is, beautiful timing, and he falls over it, Sydney Harbour Bridge. Good timing, good shot by Laxman, and it runs away for four. He ramps it down to third man. Will it be four? Oh, it is. Well, a huge boundary, huge over there for the Indians, and it's 2-0-8 for four.
Laxman going for a big one. Has he found the gap? Yes, he has. Taufik Kumar is sprawl out there. That was the placement that outdid the fielder.
Typical VVS Laxman. He said, well, I'm not worried about my 100. Let's try to get as many as we can here now. I can't fiddle 100 here. I've got to look for boundaries as much as I can.
Oh, great placement. That will go to the boundary. Shoaib Malik has got to do better than that. Once again, putting the ball away from the stumps, and Inzamam Ullah can only hold his head in his palms and do nothing about it. Bad bowling.
Well, the major reason why I think he's bowled it there, because I think Malik actually thinks or realises that he's looking to go downtown to hit the ball down in the air, down the ground. Bowler, oh, Lindsay, welcome to captaincy, sir. It's tough. It's tough at the top.
On 99, tremendous 100. His first 100 against Pakistan, and getting it here. Packed house of Gaddafi Stadium, Lahore. The mates are out there in the balcony.
Well, he's got that one past Shabir and away to the boundary. I think that's one of the reasons why he does make big scores when he gets going, VVS Laxman, because he really tries to place the ball along the ground rather than hit too many sixes. Obviously, this point in the innings, you're looking to hit sixes.
Well, he was beating all ends up there. Shoaib Malik saw him coming. Darts one right outside off, and he still has the composure to just place it for four and not bail out with an aerial shot. 500s in a row without even a 50.
That's
the net. Four into the hands of Sammy, and he takes it comfortably. So Shoaib Malik gets a reward.
Well, VVS Laxman now wishes he had kept it along the ground again. This is why he doesn't hit it in the air as much as along the ground, because he's not as good at it. He's not as comfortable. He's now practicing three different options as he walks off as to how he should have played it. That was a terrible shot. He didn't know what to do. Work it across the line over mid-wicket. Ended up getting a leading edge, top edge up into short cover. Mohammad Sami takes a catch. A wonderful innings comes to an end. 104 balls for 107 runs. 6 for 253.